Individual assistance is also available for residents in the Sioux City metro area from the United Way of Siouxland's Siouxland Recovery Fund. That agency is taking applications from residents of Plymouth and Woodbury counties in Iowa, as well as Dakota County, Nebraska, and Union County, South Dakota. Applications for Woodbury County residents can be made through the Community Action Agency, while the applications for the other three counties will be made through the Salvation Army.